It makes you want to go home and if you could flip your house out and clean everything out and just throw it all away if you could.
The food may be good at the Carbo's Cafe in Brooksville, Kentucky, but the topic of conversation...
Like, oh my gosh, that's so gross.
...rather unsettling. This senior and five-year-old are among the roughly 1,200 students and staff who are going to stay home tomorrow because bedbugs similar to these were discovered on at least one student at the middle school.
I think they'll get taken care of, or at least I hope it.
The school is closing tomorrow and won't reopen until Wednesday, so that gives pest contractors 5 days.
They said they're going to fumigate. I heard they're going to fumigate the schools.
The plan is to treat all of the buildings in the district, along with every school bus, so that no one brings any bedbugs back home. An effort that brings a little bit of relief, anyway, to the mother of this young one.
But I mean, they're doing the best that they can. As soon as they found out, then of course, school's closed. So I think that's great that they've closed the school.